Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. The rectangle and the isosceles triangle have the same area. The radius of the circle is 1. This is the circle, and this is the rectangle, and this is the triangle, isosceles triangle. All intersection points are on this circle. Question is, what is the value of h? Because the triangle is isosceles, then we have the height of this triangle equals 1 minus half h. From here, O to x is the radius of this circle, which is given. The value is 1. The point O is the center of this circle. From point O to reach the top base of this rectangle is half of the edge. Therefore, the height of this isosceles triangle is 1 minus half h. This is the given condition. Area of the rectangle equals the area of the triangle. The area of the rectangle equals h times b. The area of this triangle equals 1 half times the base, which is b, times its height, which is 1 minus half h. We divide b on both sides of this equation. Then we have h equals 1 half times 1 minus h of 2. Both sides time 4. We have 4h equals 2 minus h. Therefore, h equals 2 over 5. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.